Armorel starts off the game, or stops starts the second half. Turnover. That was just a bad pass. Cross County's ball.
Pass been out and missed a shot. Rebound made by number 24.
That was just a poor shot by Tyson Van Houten. He knows better not to shoot that. On Rose ball.
They're taking up the four.
23 was just wide open. He drives
it. Air ball.
He's air balls the ball.
AJ Bill taking up the four.
Jamel Bill
takes the shot. It's really high.
Oh my goodness. That's a Steph Curry shot right there.
Jamel Bill, his shot always goes sky high.
I know. It reminds me of Steph Curry a little bit. But sometimes Jamel Bill.
Been out with the jump shot and hit his in.
Ooh. You know, Grant, I think one of my favorite players in the NBA today is Kyrie Irving. He's just a phenomenal guy. I mean, he took a team of young bucks and turned them into something.
That's been out with the steal.
Oh my goodness, and that's a foul.
A hard foul.
Tyson Van Houten shooting too.
Jamel Bill reminds me of guard for Houston Rockets, James Harden. Defense all right, offense really good.
Yeah.
Tyson Van Houten.
Tyson Van Houten made his first free throw.
It is up and it is off. Garrett Asher with the rebound puts it up and it is
good. Oh my goodness, that is just crazy.
Line up for Cross County.
Oh.
Garrett Asher, number 4. Jamel Bill, number 22. Eli Calicott, number 14. Tyson out, number 20. And AJ Bill, number 2.
We believe that foul was on number 4, Garrett Hirsch. Garrett. My mistake.
Shot up and it is off by number 20. Armorel's number 24.
Yeah, I believe Armorel, they really need work on their free throw attempts.
Cross County up by 21.
I believe this is the largest lead of the game right now. AJ Bill with the snag and rebound. He's just letting Armorel know who he is. Oh my goodness. He's just making it look easy, Grant.
They really have nobody defensively that could stop him.
Uh-oh.
Maybe speed, but not.
I also think AJ Bill, he has about 12 points at this game right now. 12 across County's 31.
He has been really good. His assists are really good. He has really good court vision. He's just phenomenal. Mm-hmm.
Tyson Van Houten with the three. And it's a miss.
Almost in there.
Now Tyson Van Houten knows not to shoot that. He just has very poor three-point shooting skills. Oh my goodness.
So AJ Bill kind of spooked him a little bit.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's a hard foul. Oh my goodness.
Garrett Ashman looks like a little ankle injury.
Mm-hmm. Holding his ankle, man. He's limping. Apparently that wasn't a foul. I think that was a turnover out of bounds on Morel's ball.
Garrett Ashman taking off back to the
locker room. Actually, no, I believe he's just
trying to stretch, walk it off. Uh-huh. Maybe because we need him. We have big men, but not any as good as Jared Ashford. Mm-hmm. He's one of the stars of the team.
Score right now, Cross County 31.
Toss it out, good move.
Oh my goodness, correction, Cross County 33 from the layup from Tyson Van Houten, Armorel Tigers 10.
Looks like almost a whole new lineup for Cross County.
Uh-huh.
With this lead, I think they might be trying to get some other players in.
I would.
No.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that's just beautiful.
Good hop gather by Jamel Bill.
Yes, sir. He's just phenomenal. Oh my goodness.
He thought he had his ball. He threw nothing but a ball of air.
Looks like number 10 is just, he's just
frustrated.
He's just stressing out right now. I mean, that turnover. I mean, Cross County is just laying the smack down on him.
Cross County's Richard Hartsberger will only stay in the lineup.
Uh-huh. Oh my goodness.
Oh. And Richard Hartsberger mid-range and is off. Tristan Daniels with the save, but
I believe that was out of bounds. Nope, it was a foul.
Correction, foul on Morello's number 12. Mm-hmm. Austin inbounds.
That's a turnover. Armorel's pushing it.
Number 12 wide open, should make it, and doesn't.
Mm. With all these bricks, it seems like they can build a house with all these.
Drives in, it is off.
Oh my goodness.
Blocking foul. Should have just went up. Yeah, he decided to fall. Mm. Wanted the charge, didn't get it.
Oh, can't get anything you want. Armorel's free throw percentage just poor tonight. That's another miss.
Antoine Richardson checking in for Richard Hartsberger.
Uh-huh. I mean, this is some poor free throw shooting for Armorel tonight. And just another miss.
Antoine Richardson with the hustle.
Mm-hmm.
Gets the rebound, kicks to Seth Mitchell.
Seth Mitchell's almost like his brother, Sebastian Mitchell, who plays for the Senior High Boys. He can shoot some threes. Number 5. Oh, my goodness. It seems like he just threw that thing up there.
And we roll it in. That's all that matters.
Oh, yeah. Whatever he can do. And it just looks like Coach Jones is just coughing in his team right now. I would be, too, if I got a 28-point lead. Let's just hope he don't get too confident. The timeout is over. Cross County's up 38-10.
Almost back court, but his toes is on the line. I guess they didn't see that. Good good ball move by Armorel. They can only anticipate me if it scored.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Almost backcourt.
Almost. Armorel just need to get some communication with each other.
Ain't their pass to get the last shot.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Oh. Shooting two. Number 34 for Armorel, shooting two. Armorel makes a free throw.
Lucas Davids in for Cross County.
That little man.
First immigrant in the game. He's probably one of the littlest.
Oh my goodness, and Coach Jones is just subbing in the seventh graders.
Yeah, I guess he's...
I guess that he's feeling confident about this game. Number one is this.
Oh
my goodness.
Floater, and it is off. Good foul.
Yes. Cross County shooting two, Seth Mitchell. Seth Mitchell with a free throw. I believe he's one for one right now. Seth Mitchell makes both of them.
He shouldn't miss many free throws. He's a really good shooter.
Uh-huh. Just like his brother, man. And this score is now 40-12. This game is just getting out of hand.
Seventh graders in the game right now. Lucas Davids and Tommy Hare.
Oh, yeah.
Number zero, number one.
Oh, my goodness.
A little miscommunication there.
The Armorel. I mean, look, this all this communication stuff is happening tonight for Armorel. They're pushing the ball down the court. And I think he's just wanting the last shot. And he misses. Seth Mitchell
and
misses.
And he falls. That'll conclude the third quarter. Cross County 40, Armorel 12. Back, start of the fourth quarter, Cross County 40, Armorel 12.
And I honestly think there's just no hope for Armorel. They really need to be thinking about next game.
You never know, it could be comeback.
It's just,
if Armorel keeps on playing like they are,
I just don't think there's no coming back, buddy.
Cross County up by 28.
AJ Beal to the line, and this is the first shot. Number 23 for Armorel checks in for number 12.
Let's go, Cameron.
Oh, my goodness. I just take back everything I said about AJ Beal. He just airballed a free throw.
If we had a segment of Shaq in a pool, that should be on it. Airball to free throw, AJ Beal.
I honestly think I picked the White Howard over AJ Beal to shoot me through.
Well, But, you know, everybody has those days where, you know, you airball free throw.
Oh, yeah. Tony Parker.
Today was his day.
Oh, yeah. Tony Parker done it a lot.
Oh. Almost airballed by his brother, Jamel Bill.
But he tips that rim. But you're right. Everybody airballs a free throw sometimes.
Oh. He redeems himself for the defense. Mm-hmm.
Well, it's looking Tyce Van Houten is about to check in. And I am correct, Tyce Van Houten is checked in for Seth Mitchell.
Oh, could have been a steal, but didn't jump. I know. Tristan Daniels
with the hustle. AJ Bill with the ball.
Oh, he has handles. Like, good.
Oh, no. Turnover. Tyce Van Houten. Point three drives in. Oh, he just misses. Like I said, they can build a house by those grips. Oh, no, that's a turnover. Uh-oh, and the ball's back to Cross County. Tyce Van Houten with the layup and makes. Man, fast break points has been killing Armorel all night. Armorel with the ball. Cross County leads this game by 28. Oh!
Hard ball on number four.
Oh, I heard that up here.
That was quite funny. Jamel Bill up in his.
Oh, way off of that one, Grant. It's just the way it looks, and I don't think Armorel's coming back.
Oh,
and that's an air ball. And that is just
you can
a
see
bad
it
air ball.
Lane.
Oh, yeah.
The shot is up, and it is.
Oh.
I'd say you can put in the seventh grade first of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Just let them have fun.
Number 21 for Armorel is stressing out. He's getting checked out. And Armorel is just putting in all the seventh graders, it looks like. You notice, Grant, all these seventh graders look so small.
Yeah.
AJ Bill just
goes right around him every time.
But he misses that. He misses that layup. Oh no. Number two.
Good pass by Antoine Urson.
That was a
perfect
alley.
He could dunk it, but doesn't.
Oh no. I believe Coach Jones has called a timeout to put in the seventh graders. This is not looking good.
Cross County be up by 30 points.
My goodness.
Oh, and here comes a whole group full of 7th graders in a junior high A game.
Man, they just need to have fun. Right now, Armorel just need to focus on next game. And Cross County just need to keep their players healthy for next game.
The 7th graders looking a bit of confused.
Uh-huh. Cross County just needs to focus on next game whenever they play Desert Eagles at home. I believe this pushes the game 3-0 for the Cross County Junior High T-Birds.
Oh, good defense, man. Number 40 for Cross County. Tommy Hare, seventh grader. Point guard taking it up the floor. Mine's Grant McCauley, mid range.
It's the goal line. Goodness.
They can't even stop our seventh graders in the game.
This is wow. Well, Grant, when you think about it, I think Armorel has put in their seventh graders.
Big cross-county ball.
Uh-huh. And now what it's looking.
More seventh graders are coming in.
Oh. Everybody's just getting PT. Oh my goodness. Little Tommy trying to make the layup, but he misses.
Number 23 with the shot. It is air ball. Rebound by Lucas Dobbins. Fouled by number 15 from Rowe. Right now it's mercy rule. The clock will not stop.
Mm-hmm. Minute 20 left of the game. This pushes Cross County Junior High T-Bird to another win. Well, it's looking, there's a free throw attempt coming along.
Cross going to be putting a bonus. That'll make the second, seventh grader score a basket. Maybe. Mm-hmm. It is off. Good hustle by number 42, Grant McCommon.
That's 30 seconds left of the game. This is
Grant McCommon with the rebound.
Oh, this game is just. Oh, out of bounds. I believe it's Cross County's ball. And that is the end of the game. Cross County has won this 46-14. That
will conclude our junior high boys game. Mm-hmm. Cross County 46, Armorel 14.
Yep, I believe that Cross County is 2-0 tonight versus Armorel Tigers.